A very good evening, everyone. This is Sohan.
This is Atri, and we welcome you to the International Indian Cultural Festival 2020, hosted by the Smart Society USA. We would like to thank our lovely partners, IEM, UEM Kolkata, Lions Club Kolkata, International InnoWheel, and LTI Kolkata.
IICF is an event that has been held annually throughout the globe for the past 3 years. But this year, keeping in mind the COVID measures, we are hosting this event online.
We would be connecting with our lovely performers online and they'll be performing live with us. Let's not wait any further and jump into this cultural journey.
Sachin Kumar Valmiki, one of the most renowned faces of Indian television, who entered the world of entertainment in 2016. After he was entitled as the first runner-up at Saregamapa. The irony is, Sachin never really received any professional singing classes. At the age of 7, he started singing after his mother encouraged him. And today, he is one of the most renowned singers of Indian television. We are really obliged, we are really privileged to have Mr. Sachin on board with us today. Without further ado, we'd like to call Mr. Sachin and let him bless our stage with his amazing performance.
Hi everyone, मैं आपका अपना सचिन कुमार वाल्मीकि और बहुत बहुत खुशी हो रही है मुझे इस IICF 2020 के कल्चरल फेस्ट में एज ए कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट करके. बस आप सबको बहुत ढेर सारी दुआएं देना चाहूँगा, बहुत ढेर सारी प्रेयर करता हूँ आपके लिए कि आप यूँ ही अपना नाम रोशन करते रहें, अपने ज़िले का नाम रोशन करते रहें और खूब 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 अच्छा काम करते रहें. और बस बहुत खुश हूँ मैं, अपनी खुशी जाहिर आपसे म्यूजिक के थ्रू ही करूँगा. सो ये गाना सिर्फ आप सबके लिए. बस बहुत ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं मेरे दिल से निकल रही हैं आप सबके लिए, पर भगवान ने चाहा तो जल्दी हम साथ में सामने मिलेंगे। नमस्ते
मिस्टर सचिन, आई हैव नो वर्ड्स टू एक्सप्रेस हाउ अमेजिंग योर परफॉर्मेंस वाज। एज आई सेड अर्लियर, वी आर रियली ऑब्लाइज्ड एंड प्रिविलेज्ड टू हैव यू ऑन बोर्ड विद अस। थैंक्स अ लॉट मिस्टर सचिन फॉर ब्लेसिंग आवर इवेंट। थैंक्स अ लॉट।
Kathakali, a major form of dance in India. It is a story play genre of art. Today with us we have the Kathakali School of Cheruthuruthi, all the way from Kerala, performing another classical dance, depicting the story of Uttaramayana, authored by Palakathusari Amritha Sastrikal. The story depicts the return of Sri Rama from his exile and ruling the kingdom of Ayodhya. Without me narrating much, let's jump directly into the performance. Are we ready?
Thank you.
Wow, what a bunch of talent. I would really like to thank Mr. Kalamandalam Gopalakrishnan, the director and the whole of Kathakali School for this amazing piece. Thanks a lot.
Music and singing is a platform where creativity prevails. One such creativity is called a medley. Mahesh Raghavan, our next performer, has been trained in Carnatic music and keyboard for the past 15 years and is going to favor our ears with an amazing medley. So without wasting much time, let's get live with Mr. Raghavan.
Hi everyone, this is Mahesh Raghavan from India. Happy Diwali to all of you. And I'd like to thank the IICF for inviting me to be part of this event. I play Indian music on the iPad, and today I'm going to be presenting a medley of very popular tunes done in the style of Indian music. I hope you really enjoy it.
Thank you.
Mr. Raghavan, I'm really impressed by this amazing performance of yours. And I wish you all the luck for your future endeavors. And really, thanks a lot for coming to our event and blessing our event. Thanks a lot, Mr. Raghavan. Bollywood is something that an Indian, or India to be specific, is incomplete without. Not just Bollywood movies, but Bollywood songs are something that are part of an Indian's daily life. So without further ado, I'll be calling upon a very special person from all the way to Canada, Mr. Vishal, who'll be performing a Bollywood mashup for us.
Hi everyone, this is Vishal, wishing you a very, very happy Diwali. I hope everyone is keeping safe and, you know, are in a great spirit, holiday spirit. I want to thank you, IACF, for organizing this event to, you know, keep us connected. I have selected some of my favorite melodies today for you guys, and I hope you like it.
ये शाम मस्तानी बदहोश किए जाए मुझे डोर कोई खींचे तेरी ओर लिए जाए ये शाम मस्तानी बदहोश किए जाए मुझे
to the 90s.
कितना इसको समझाता हूँ, कितना इसको बहलाता हूँ। नादान है कुछ ना समझता है, दिन रात ये आहे भरता है। मेरा दिल भी कितना पागल है, ये प्यार तो तुमसे करता है। मेरा दिल भी कितना पागल है, ये प्यार तो तुमसे करता है। पर सामने जब तुम आते हो, पर सामने जब तुम आते हो, कुछ भी कहने से डरता है। ओ मेरे साजन, ओ मेरे साजन, साजन साजन मेरे साजन। ना जा चकरी के मारे, ना जा सौतन पुकारे, साल आएगा तो पूछेगा ना जा रे। फीकी फीकी वे सुवादी है रतियां, काटूरे कटे ना कटे ना। अब तेरे बिना सजना सजना, काटे कटे ना काटे ना कटे ना। तेरे बिना, तेरे बिना बेसुआदी बेसुआदी रतियां सजना। दुम दर दुम दर मस्त मस्त दर, दुम दर दुम दर मस्त मस्त दर, दुम दर हम दम ओ हम दम, बिन तेरे क्या जीना। है नदी लहर लहर जैसे बह रही है, कोई अन कही कोई अन सुनी, बात धीमे धीमे कह रही है। कहीं ना कहीं जागी हुई है कोई आरजू, कहीं ना कहीं खोए हुए से मैं और तू। कि बुम 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 पारा पारा है खामोश दोनों, कि बुम 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 पारा पारा है मदहोश दोनों। धीरे धीरे आके हवा गुनगुना के हर खबर दे तुम्हारी, कैसा ये नशा है नजर ने भूला है, हर घड़ी है खुमारी। नशे में कदम मेरे उधर कभी इधर, गुमसुम नजर जाए किधर। खो गए तुझ में हम इस कदर, शबनमी पहले नहीं थी चांदनी। चांद वो भरमा गया, तुझको देखा तो शर्मा गया। वो चुराने लगा है नजर, शबनमी है फिसला है फिर हाथ से कर उसका रहा अब है।
hope you liked it. See you again.
Mr. Vishal, I'm really obliged to get to hear a song from you, to get to hear this amazing mashup from you. All these performers are adding a lot of light to our event. I'd really like to thank everybody who has performed till now. And Mr. Vishal, we're just amazing. Thanks a lot for being a part of our event.
It is often said that dance runs in the blood of every Indian, be it the classicals or the westerns. Indeed, Bharatanatyam is the oldest dance form prevailing in the country. It traditionally started off as narratives of mythical legends and spiritual ideas. So without delaying much, I would like to call upon Sheetal Sajjal to perform with us a beautiful Bharatanatyam piece. Sheetal, are you ready to go live?
Thank you.
Wow, I have to say, I'm flabbergasted with every sharp move that portrayed a single story. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for blessing our event with such an amazing piece.
This is an era of vision and desires. We all have desires. Some are named and some are unnamed. So now, we'll be calling upon a very, very talented singer, Miss Keka.
Thank you.
I'm really awed by the performance of Miss Keka. Miss Keka, we are really delighted and obliged to have you with us today. Thanks a lot for this amazing performance.
So, moving ahead with our cultural evening, we have another feather of the ancient Indian classical dance form that originated from the Hindu temples of Odisha. This particular dance form is known as Odissi. With us, we have Mr. Anish Kole performing an Odissi masterpiece. So Anish, once you're ready, give me a green signal. That's exactly how the Indian culture leaves its mark. Thanks a lot, Anish, for this amazing performance.
Kishore Kumar, the artist that India gave birth to. The person's name is widely known throughout the globe. This person has given the country, the nation, and the entire world some amazing piece of evergreen music. Such pieces that even today we hum to. Such pieces that even the new generation of artists reprise at versions. So, I would like to call upon a very special person, Mr. Sunil Bhatt, who will be performing one such piece of Mr. Kishore Kumar.
मेरे महबूब कयामत होगी, आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी। मेरी नजरें तो गिला करती है, तेरे दिल को ही सनम तुझे शिकायत होगी। मेरे महबूब तेरी गली में आता सनम, नगमा वफा का गाता सनम, सुनाना जाता सनम। फिर आज घर आया हूँ मगर ये कहने में दीवाना, खत्म बस आज ये वहशत होगी। आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी। मेरी तरह तू आहें भरे, तू भी किसी से प्यार करे, और रहे वो तुझसे परे। तूने ओ सनम खाए हैं सितम, तो ये तू भूल न जाना कि न तुझसे भी इनायत होगी। आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी। मेरी नजरें तो गिला करती है, तेरे दिल को भी सनम तुझसे शिकायत होगी। मेरे महबूब आज रुसवा तेरी गलियों में मोहब्बत होगी। मेरे महबूब
मिस्टर भट्ट, आई वुड रियली रियली अप्रिशिएट अ परफॉर्मेंस फ्रॉम द कोर ऑफ माय हार्ट, एंड आई वुड रियली लाइक टू से दैट इफ मिस्टर किशोर कुमार वाज अलाइव टुडे, इवन ही वुड हैव लव्ड योर परफॉर्मेंस, एंड वी आर ब्लेस्ड to have you perform live on our stage. Thanks a lot. India is a land of culture, is a land of heritage, and is a land of art. India has always empowered its artists by music, the dance, the songs, and all the art forms that are present in the world. Like that, India also empowers one more form of art, instrumentals. Today, we have a very, very special set of people with us on board who are performing the same thing. Instrumentals. So without further delay, we would like to call upon Tal Milan, all the way from New York. I myself have never been into classical music much. I never used to like tabla, I never used to like harmonium and all. I was mostly into Western culture, guitars, violins and all. But after listening to this amazing performance by this amazing team, I really am in love with the classical music that the country has. Tal Milan Group, you were amazing and we are blessed to have you on stage with us. Thank you.
Most of the musical genres in India are related to culture, devotion, religion and rituals. Bhajan, kirtan, hymns, sung verses are present in each part of the country. Hymns add a serenity and blessing to our day and gives it a magical start. So not waiting further, I'll be calling upon Mr. Rajendra Dixit from Canada to perform with us Hari Kaho in his magical voice. So now we'll be going live with Mr. Rajendra Dixit.
Ram kaho, Sita Ram kaho, Atma Ram kaho.
much of a classical person, but listening to Mr. Dixit left me awed. So I would really, really, really like to thank Mr. Dixit for joining with us and blessing our event. Thanks a lot, Mr. Dixit. So, continuing with today's amazing bunch of performances, I would like to add one more piece to it. Today with us, we have Ms. Shreya Das from Kolkata itself. She has been a contemporary and a Bharatanatyam dancer from childhood. She is an active member of the Sukalyan Dance Group. Without much delay, I would like to call upon Ms. Shreya and wish her all the luck.
Thank you.
Wow, I really sometimes wonder how much precision and meditation it really takes to have such clear and sharp moves. Thanks a lot, Ms. Shreya, to join in with us. We are privileged to have you. Thanks a lot. Music. It is an integral part of every Indian celebration. And music, without one single piece from the legend herself, Lata Mangeshkar ji, is incomplete. So now I'll be calling upon Ms. Jyotika Jasuja to decorate our event with one piece from the legend. So we'll be going live with Ms. Jasuja.
मुबारक तुम्हें
Amazing. What a strange story, isn't it? Who knows when it started and when it'll end? But have to say, thanks a lot, Mr. Suja, for taking us down the memory lane. Thanks a lot. So continuing with today's cultural journey, I would like to call upon Vidya Kotam Raju, praising and enumerating the characteristics of the Deity and seeking blessings through her beautiful dance performance. She'll be performing Ganesh Stuti in the form of Bharatanatyam. So Vidya, are you ready to go live?
Oh,
Wow. So I have to say, me being a Bharatanatyam dancer myself, I really understand how difficult it is to match up with the performance and the expressions. I really have to say it was an amazing performance from your end. And I would really say that it is a blessing for our event to have you on board. So thanks a lot, Vidya, for coming and performing. Thanks a lot.
Born a very special person. She's an Indian singer, songwriter and a composer. And we, the IECF team, is very, very privileged to have her on board with us. She's also worked with Shankar Mahadevan and has represented India internationally. So, without further delay, let's call Srinidhi Ghatate.
तुझे बंदा सता रहा है पहले ही काफी है मौजूदा समा में क्यों तूने चुन लिया रास्ता जो पहले से ही है महफूज चलने में बने जाओ दिया जो जले काली घनी रातों में इंसान ही दूसरे से रूठे हर बातों में बने जाओ दिया जो जले काली घनी रातों में इंसान ही दूसरे से रूठे हर बातों में भी मलाईया भी मलाई बीमलाईया क्या नहीं मैं सच बोलूं तुझसे क्या गैरों की बातें ही माननी तुझे क्यों तुझे बनना खुद कर है पहले ही कमी है हम दर्दों की बने जा शहर जो दे उम्मीद जीने की नहीं होती है तपती धूप में कीमत हर एक बूंद की बने जाओ दिया जो जले काली घनी रातों में साही एक दूसरे से रूठे हर बार तो मैं जो भी राह तूने चुनी है उस पे चलते जाना तारे कुछ ऐसे जो गुजरे कल के हिस्से वो तो बस चमकते उन रातों में फिर भी है सहारा गुमराहों का क्या नहीं मैं सच बोलूं तुझसे क्या गैरों की बातें ही माननी तुझे क्यों तुझे बनना सता रहा है पहले ही काफी है मौजूदा समा में करीब मौत खड़ी है जरा ठहर जाओ करीब खड़ी है जरा ठहर जाओ कज़ा से आँख लड़ी है जरा ठहर जाओ करीब मौत खड़ी अभी से के बाद कभी हम तुम्हें न भी हम तुम्हें न रोकेंगे, ये फैसले की घड़ी है, जरा ठहर जाओ, कजा से आँख लड़ी है, जरा ठहर जाओ, करीब मौत खड़ी है।
I've been a music lover since a very, very childhood. And I really grew up listening to A.R. Rahman, Arijit Singh, and many other futile singers. But Srinidhi, she has a magical and amazing voice. So now I will really, really like to thank her for coming to our stage and blessing it with her magical voice. So thanks a lot, Srinidhi.
Through the amazing performances that we have witnessed today, we are finally at the end of our cultural journey. But I have a guest for you guys. It's now time to upbeat the music in dance. Any guesses what I'm talking about? Yes, I'm talking about the dance form from the land of five rivers, Punjab. Yes, I'm talking about Bhangra. Now only I can feel the beats in me. It so reminds me of Makke di Roti, Sarso da Saag, and the amazing, amazing butter chicken. But let's not deviate more. I would like to introduce you all to Tony's Bhangra group. Welcome, guys. And the stage to you guys.
Thank you.
Okay, so I have a question for all of my lovely audience. Sabne balle balle kiya? Of course, my hands and feet are still grooving and moving on the beats of the dhol. I hope you enjoyed as much as I. I would like to thank Tony's Bhangra group for this electrifying performance. Thanks a lot. Now I would like to call my co-host.
With this upbeat performance, now we are at the end of our event. I didn't even realize how fast the time passed away. I'm sure the performance engrossed us so much that we lost the track of our time.
I would like to thank all of the amazing participants and also like to congratulate them. I would also like to thank all the lovely audience who sticked around and had an amazing evening with us. Stay safe.
Stay healthy.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our channel. Victory!